Your doctor really did get held up, Reagan. It's never as bad as it seems. You're so much stronger than you think you are. Trust me.